to repeat.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95. How the hell did they get through?
Stand by, attempting to contact the nearest unit in that sector.
I read you. This is 1st Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment. Sergeant Foley, acting commander of Hunter 2-1. Do you copy? Over.
All stations be advised. Satellite surveillance has been disabled. SOSIS and Pain Pause arrays are inoperative at this time.
Okay, now I changed my difficulty. I had,
proceeding on foot. Over.
Overlord copies all. Good luck. Out.
Sarge, did HQ just tell us to go F ourselves?
Pretty much, Corporal. Hold your fire. Don't engage that BTR. They haven't acquired us. Hang right. Stay behind it.
Got a visual on the smoke coming from the crash site. That's where Raptor went down.
We're spotted. Ramirez, use your smoke grenade. Dunn, cover him. Throw a smoke grenade on that BTR.
Bring it down,
I got eyes on. diagram. Where's Raptor?
He moved into the meat locker. It's practically bulletproof.
What's his status?
He's still unconscious. You got a medic?
Corporal Dunn, check it out. What else?
We got a supply truck on the roof with an F5 sentry gun.
Ramirez, get to the roof and check out the supply drop.
Heads up, ladies. We got trucks to the south.
Cover me!
He's coming from the south. 2 dozen plus foot mobiles.
They're using smoke to cover the revenge.
Those on the roof behind us.
Squad, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Switch the thermal optics if you got them.
Our perimeter is breached. Enemies on the roof.
Ramirez!
Tango in the diner! Cover me, damn it! the tower. That BDR's got you in the sights.
Down. Oh my god.
arrived. We're gonna move Raptor from Nates to the Burger Town as a group.
Contact the northeast!
On three! One! Two! Three! Go, go, go!
got an enemy helicopter loaded for bear approaching your area. Over.
Enemy gunship coming in hot.
The second helo just showed up. Take it down. Jeez, I saw a couple of stingers on the roof of Dates.
Russians must have copied the ACS module. Got the key to every lock in America.
And they're killing 1,000 Americans for every dead civilian in Moscow. Looks like we're all out of friends.
I've been harassed or denied.
I know a guy. Let's find a payphone, if they still exist.
All we got out of Rojas is that the only guy Makarov hates worse than Americans is locked up in a gulag.
That's all we've got. If this con's the bait to catch that psychopath, let's hang him from a tree.
Have a good day, y'all.